السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It's after Fajar, and as you can see, all the umbrellas are opening up.
Canopies.
All the canopies are opening up. And I'm taking this video because Abida said I should. It's like almost she's forced me because I want to go for breakfast. But as you can see, it's quite stunning, quite beautiful. And they're opening up. It takes a few minutes for them to fully open up. There is no noise whatsoever. It's very, very, very quiet. It virtually just opens up it's opening up everywhere. I'll just keep the camera steady for a little while so you can see exactly what's happening. These canopies will stay open until Maghrib. As you can see now, they are slowly all coming together, almost fully open now. People wait here, like ourselves, to see this. It's almost closed now. Almost fully open now. That's it. Abida says they're done. So I take her word for it.
Let's go have breakfast.
And she says that we've been watching these every day. But today will be the last time because we've just read our Fajr. This will be our last Fajr. Last Zohar, last Asr, last Maghrib. And hopefully last Isha as well.
I doubt it.
And then we head off to the airport in preparation for the flight home. In the early hours of tomorrow morning, inshallah, hope to meet you all. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.